KidsGuard Pro is one of the most popular parental monitoring tools that helps parents ensure their child's safety in the digital world. It's available for both Android and iPhone, but the way it works is a little different on each platform. On Android, the app is installed directly on your child's phone, which gives parents access to almost every feature, from messages and calls to social media and real-time location tracking. But when it comes to the iPhone, Apple's privacy system makes things a little bit more restricted. The good part, though, is that KidsGuard Pro for iPhone doesn't require any installation on the child's phone. You can monitor the device remotely without touching it once. There are two main ways to set it up. The first is called KidsGuard Pro for iOS, and it works through your child's computer. You install the program on the system, the same one where your child's iPhone data is backed up through iTunes. Once the backup is complete, KidsGuard Pro scans the iTunes files and securely uploads that data to your online dashboard. You can then log in from anywhere and review all the information in an organized way. If your child's phone hasn't been backed up to iTunes yet, you can quickly create a backup and then continue with the setup. The second method is even easier. It's called KidsGuard Pro for iCloud. In this version, you don't need to install anything at all, not on the phone or the computer. All you need are your child's iCloud credentials, their Apple ID and password. Once you enter those details in your KidsGuard Pro account, it automatically pulls the data from their iCloud backups and keeps syncing it regularly. This is perfect for parents who may not have direct physical access to their child's device every day. Once you're done with the setup, you can log into KidsGuard Pro dashboard from any web browser on your phone, tablet, or laptop. The main dashboard shows an overview of your child's activities, including their most used apps, recent contacts, and the location they've visited. On the side panel, you'll find all the different sections where you can explore detailed reports of their phone usage. Now, let's talk about the features in detail. First, you can view your child's contacts and call logs, which helps you know who they talk to most frequently and for how long. You can also read their text messages, both SMS and iMessages, to get a better idea of what kind of conversations they are having and when. The goal isn't to invade privacy, but to make sure your child isn't being bullied or misled online. KidsGuard Pro also shows the complete Safari browsing history and bookmarks, so you can see what kind of websites your child is visiting. However, if they're using browsers like Chrome or Brave, those won't appear here because of Apple's security limitations. One of the strongest features on iPhone is its ability to display all stored media, including photos, videos, and even voice memos. It even lists recently deleted items, which can reveal what your child tried to remove. Every file comes with a timestamp, so you know exactly when it was saved or shared. Another essential tool is location tracking. This app gives you detailed records of where your child has been and at what time. Even though it doesn't show live tracking or geofencing alerts like the Android version does, it still provides a reliable location history that can give you peace of mind. When it comes to social media monitoring, KidsGuard Pro on iPhone supports popular messaging platforms like WhatsApp, Line, WeChat, and Kick. You can see message logs, shared media, and timestamps to understand how these apps are being used. But sadly, it doesn't monitor some popular social apps like Instagram, Snapchat, etc. It also shows app screen time and uses statistics, so you can identify which apps take up most of your child's time. You'll also be able to see their notes, calendar events, and reminders. Small but meaningful details that can help parents stay aware of what's happening in the child's daily life. The best part is that KidsGuard Pro for iPhone doesn't require jailbreaking, rooting, or any risky modifications. It's completely legal as long as it's used for parental monitoring of minor children or for managing devices that you personally own. This makes it one of the most safest and most practical monitoring tools available for iPhone users. Overall, the KidsGuard Pro for iPhone is a solid choice for parents who want to stay informed and keep their kids safe online. It's easy to set up, works remotely, and provides detailed insights without compromising privacy or security. While it doesn't offer every single feature that the Android version has, it still gives parents the most important data they need: calls, messages, location, and media. all in one clean and easy to use dashboard. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more tech tutorials and parental control reviews. And if you'd like to check out KidsGuard Pro for iPhone yourself, you can find the link in the description below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.